gee, am I hungry. I could eat a saber-toothed tiger. Well, anyway, half of one. Well, this isn't getting me breakfast. Here, Fido. Well, thanks. Now, come on, I'm famished. I'll bet you're cranky before breakfast, too. Be quiet! Yum, yummy. My favorite vegetable, duck. Never get to do anything. Well, what are you looking at? Don't just stand there. Do something. Now, go get it. The big lummox. Well, now, isn't that clever? The hunter's helper. Now, come on.
For a guy that never took a lesson in his life.
Wait here. Duck breakfast. Gee, I can hardly wait. Come on, Fido.
Such a hot idea after all.
Good
thank you. a sodium acetyl salicylate. Listen to its fizz. Provides immediate relief from hypergastricity, banishes after-dinner discomfort and loginess. Say, this tin termite is a Nessie, a folk wolf in sheep's clothing. Great Uncle Dillingham Duck. Did I cry spinach when I stood a duck on Plymouth Rock? Did I in Washington give up with their limp fortune hawk? Did Dale Boone and me quite quits when engine saved our scalp? Did John Paul Duck give up the ship or ever holler help? Hey, Daffy, Americans, don't give up. And I'm an American duck. Up there in the sky, it's a bird. No, it's a plane. No, it's Super American.
Thank you. Calling Dr. Jerko, a duck. Calling Dr. Jerko, a duck. Calling Dr.
Hey, Jerk!
Yes?
Doc!
It's day up day and up day, what do you come say?
Oh, a customer, a patient. I'll be right out.
Happy birthday, dear Chloe. Happy birthday to you. Stop. Sign Frank and Stein. That'll be 36 cents, please. When you hear the tone, the time will be exactly 10:02.
Oh! I'd better hurry. I just got to 10 minutes to catch my plane. Hold everything, Fesso! Of the most sensational discovery since the sweater girl. He's colossal, stupendous. One might even go so far as to say he's mediocre. I give you that paragon of pep and personality, Sleepy Lagoon. Of his kisses fills me with ecstasy. That's just a rough idea, you understand. He's as sweet as chocolate candy, and just like honey from a bee. Oh, I'm just wild about Henry, and he's wild about cannot do without. He is from the south. Can't you hear me shout, talking with my mouth? Could you ever doubt? He's just wild about me. The kid finishes mid thunderous applause. No, he makes with a banjo solo, like so. Just a minute, Chubby. You ain't seen half of the kids' repertory. One the kid does that you like. Woo-hoo!
Even though you're rolling with living, laugh, Clara, laugh.
Just an angel in disguise, who wandered out from up above. Let it be, let it be, let it go to do. On the dusty trail, hunting foxes, hunting quails, tally-ho! I am a hunting fool, giddy-up, 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 my horse and I are of the finest breed, giddy-up, 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 just like the wind, I ride my forward speed, sure of foot, sure of eye, feeling onions makes me cry, this makes no sense, so do I. So don't you go and beat me, Daddy, to the nearest bar, yeah! And now the kid goes into a finale, and what a finale! All right, let's see what the kid can do. Okay, sleepy, do your stuff.
That's all, folks.